The Breakheart Reservation in Saugus is partially reopening today, but certain trails will stay closed while the Department of Conservation and Recreation clears damaged trees and cleans up areas burned by fires. Officials say signs will be up to mark the closed areas.